Happy 91st birthday to Joseph Horowitz. Born in Vienna on May 26, 1926, Horowitz moved in with his family in England in 1938. It was there that he completed his musical studies at Oxford and the Royal College of Music. He has written many compositions of all types, including ballets, operas, works for choir, brass ensemble, and wind orchestra. He has also been the composer of numerous TV shows, including Rumpel of the Bailey, and Captain Noah and His Floating Zoo, which is based on his cantata of the same name. This afternoon, the Festival Wind Orchestra is pleased to be playing the final two movements from his Euphonium Concerto, featuring the amazing Jason Dallas as our soloist.
the top of 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 the top of